Alrighty, hello and welcome back to Ratchet and Clank Rift Apart. We just escaped a monster thing in a facility. And now we gotta go.
If I were Blizzon, where would I be?
Oh, a robot friend that we met in the abandoned facility in the alternate dimension. So I guess I just get on that, yeah? Nothing up here that I can even acquire? No. Well, I'll just stand on here then. What? Oh, goodness. Gravy.
Ratchet, are you okay?
Yeah. Luckily, my own infiltrator still works. Hadn't tested it in years.
Yeah, I remember this item. 300 meters. 300 meters down, huh?
Ratchet, I have been thinking about what you said earlier about the Lombaxes and risking a good life. I had a good life on Savali. It was peaceful. Quiet. Even joyful. So when you asked to become partners, I did not want to risk things either. But I am glad I did.
Thanks, kid. That means a lot. But I'm just not sure it's...
It is okay. Now I can be the one who believes in you.
Bam. I can do the long jumps. Who needs to sprint when you can long jump? Hello? Oh, hi. That's comforting. Let's break this raritanium. Yeah. Bleh. Give me the bolts. Hi, bud. I feel like my enforcer has more than two barrels now. Why can't I go up here? Give me one good reason why I cannot go up there. Well, I guess there aren't really any side paths anyway.
An airlock.
I see that. Stop. I will set you on fire from the confines of the underwater zone. Get me over there. I want the raritanium. Okay, now I can go back into the normal place space. Goo 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 goo. Goo 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 goo. It's an airlock. This is where you lock all the air up for being a bad boy criminal. Hello? Oh, sup, bud. Ooh-wee. Can't hurt what you can't dimensionally interact with. Hey there, miss!
Hey,
Ms. Zircon?
You two want some new gear? I got
maybe
a special discount at 100 fathoms!
Warmonger.
Ms. Zircon? What are you doing here?
If Zircon Jr. wants to study existential economics at Bogon University, then by goodness, I will make sure we can afford it.
Well, I definitely want the enemy drop ammo thing.
Look at that.
Shots go further. Yes. Crusader effect. Yes. Pixelizer.
Upgrades
good, 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 good.
Ready.
Ooh, what's this? Beams vaporize enemy projectiles. Yes, please. Me. I would be able to use this as like a defensive shielding sort of thing. Charge faster, yes. Increase max ammo, yes. Lightning rod, what do you do? Maximum number of enemies that can be electrified. I guess so. I don't really want to upgrade the lightning rod that much. It's really good against amoeboids, but not much else. Fires faster, yes. Come on, fully upgrade. Come on. There we go.
It truly does not get more fun than that.
Heck yeah, man. What else should I upgrade? I've got my blast pistol fully upgraded.
Gotta blast
for now.
Some old baddies before
Pixelizer.
You can upgrade that one.
Executor. Single quadruple barrel. Yes, indeed. It does have quad barrel now. Neato. Preserve effect, shots go further. I probably want shots go further. Bay, bay, bay. And then I have one off from getting that one. Area of effect would also be very nice, but
you
the range is going to be what makes that weapon,
now.
I feel. Bay, give me the goodies.
There is an increased magnetic field here. The power source must be nearby.
On a scale of 1 to 10.
Impossible!
I have found the...
I was gonna sneak up and hit you with a wrench. Or a... Yeah, an omni-wrench. I am going to use the Negaton Collider on you fools. be destroyed. Blech. Okay. And then the last guy. Bam. Easy. Okay. Hi there. More nuggets for later. Bam. And then you just get bam. Easy. More over there. Easy executor. Bam. Bam. This thing's destroyed. This thing is so good. I love this shotgun. Eh. It goes so far. Stop it. Yeah, one shot is two shots now. That's so good. Okay. Well, some ammo over here. Hopefully for my executor. Yes. Does this just this keep making more? You direct hit me there, but unfortunately, it didn't actually explode upon me. You should probably get that looked at.
The power source is juice?
It makes sense to me.
We should free him.
Got juice in his name
Look
after
at
all.
What they put him through. No wonder he is so angry.
Yeah. Let's
May
save him.
We come in peace, big guy.
Okay, well. Ooh, bolts back here for me. Let me grab them.
Is that a happy hiss or an angry hiss?
I don't know. Let's go find out, shall we? Boxes. Bam. Get out of my way.
He's helping us? He's helping us. Man, that's a relief.
I can't see what's happening. Come on. Come on. Blech. Yeah.
We've got incoming juice. You can't
Where do we
even
go?
Understand me.
There we go. Okay. Whim. 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 And then for this, that was unfortunate for me. Blech. Negatron Collider. Bam.
Bringing in the big gun.
Okay.
Huh? Oh, that's a lot of big guns.
Oh, he's not having a great time of it. Ow! I dagnab.
Do not try that again, Rebel.
You can't tell me what to do, you're not my dad. Bam. Bam. The shatter bomb. Wah! Okay. Pixel. I should probably use my executor, actually. Why am I not? It's a valid question. Bam.
Hey, Juice, you wouldn't happen to know another way to power up the Rubion Forge, would you?
What do you mean?
Does he want us to follow him?
Probably. But I gotta go back real quick, because there's a bunch of health back here that I need, I think. Yes. Give me this. It's going to be mandatory for the next segment, I'm sure. And this one. Okay, that's probably enough. Is this one? No. No. Let's get back to the place where we have to be, which is over here. Here we go. And there's a
national
thing.
He wants to come with us.
Any place is better than here, right? Maybe he can help us power the forge after all.
Perhaps. Looks like that's all I can get from here, so let's go through here. You will power the forge for us, friend. I will bring you with me.
Still with us, Juice?
Come on. The Rubion Forge is upstairs.
Let's go. Maybe he'll protect us from the other juices.
Come on, JC. It is me. Oh. Good old JB.
Dude, just get away from them. They are the same. They should be like, hey, I want to be your friend, actually. So it would seem. Aww.
Wow.
Hey. I'm not super into the implications.
Power restored to maximum level.
Maximum level? I guess we can hit the
schematics uploaded.
I guess that's the one, huh?
Did it work?
Hi, dude.
Yawn.
It's a Dimensionator! I have one now, forever.
Yes, you did it, kid. You are a good partner.
Just put that away. Somewhere in my body. Try and find it. You won't.
Here is to new friends.
Yes.
Looks like we just need to get back to our ship now.
Oh, this elevator can take you right back to the surface, no problem.
This one?
Come back soon, Ratchet and Kittle.
Thanks,
stop.
And we'll do.
Saying these words, these things.
We did it, Ratchet.
Yes.
We built the Dimensionator.
Yes.
Yeah, I guess we did, huh? Hey, being a team isn't so bad after all.
Now we can
we
go dimensionate.
We haven't saved the dimensions yet.
But we will. We'll have to set a course for Zerky so we can meet up with Rivet and Clank when they're done.
Oh. How do I meet someone?
What are you talking about? You met me, and that went great.
I fell off the archives in front of you, and screamed a lot.
True. I don't know, just be friendly and open, and don't overthink it.
Don't overthink it.
Yeah.
Okay.
This is a bad idea. It was not a bad idea. It was, in fact, a very good idea. Give me this golden
bolt.
There we go. Okay. I think I just go this again. And then... How do I return?
Looks like we just
I just
to
use
our
this
ship
platform.
Now.
We just had that whole speech.
And we'll do.
Yeah. Did you call him Junkie? That's wacko. That's weird. Oh, I must go up this elevator. No. No! Dagnab. Up the elevator. Where am I? What have I done? I'm breaking the space-time continuum. Oh, no. I probably need to go back up, I would imagine. But I need to get up the thing all icy, and for some reason my jet boots aren't working. I guess jets are too slippery for ice? Even though that's not how it works at all. Not even a little bit, dude! Maybe if I run really fast, I can jump up there without having to worry about it. Yes, okay. No, what? What are you doing? Just go up the thing. Why does it keep... Ugh. Well, then how do I get up there? Tell me how. Tell me how I'm supposed to do this. Hey, hey. Oh, this is clearly not going anywhere. It's probably just that I have to hit that thing over there, huh? It's probably just that I have to hit the thing that was right there that I probably should have hit the first time, huh? This one? That one right there that was just right in front of me the whole time? Yeah. Probably that one. Back to our ship. I didn't waste any time. You wasted time, not me. It's all you, not me. I did that on purpose. I wanted to warp to Ruby on Forge. Well, what if I don't want to? Hikiboo. Where do we go now? Where do we go now? Oh?
That was you rude. Hear that?
You know, I could take
that's
a nefarious
sound of me
balloon and pop it too.
Destroying lies. Dirty, filthy lies. They say this dimension is unstable. We're being sucked into a formless void.
What?
False. Think otherwise, I order you to throw your eyes into the local incinerator because they are clearly malfunctioning. More important.
Well.
The Lombax Vandals have not escaped. How could they if... I haven't even caught them yet, huh? You morons!
Well, at least they haven't kissed yet, so you still have a chance.
My Lombax bounty is now 27 squadillion Nefarabox.
Okay.
Just look at it all. So big, so real, so totally not made up.
Yeah.
And it can all be yours when you catch those stupid Lombaxes.
Mm-hmm.
Your Nefarious seems as obscenely awful as ours.
Yeah, he's something else.
So what was here? Help Trudy. The more it's
Riven needs to find some Zerp stones.
Ooh.
Good luck.
Well, I kind of want to do that. I have an optical
detector
here
still. Rivet's end.
This should transfer me to Rivet. Yes. They are in two parts of the galaxy. Doing different things, yes. Ugh. The air is all spory and such. Alrighty. Well, I'm back at Rivet. So what did I have to do? What is that? Help Trudy optional, is that it? I guess so. Hey.
Take your time, sweetie.
I have more. Yes. I need to level up the executor. Put this to max. Bam, bam, and bam.
Now that
perfect.
Is some next level enforcement.
Oh. I'll go ahead and work towards this, but I don't think I can get it yet, no. Yeah, so I'll go here, and then I just need two more to get this one. Alrighty. Where do I go? That way. Cool. And Rivet has all of the upgrades now as well. All of them. This is good. Eh. Bam. Give me the bolts. Give them to me. Eh. Yes, Rivet, we go quite fast. Oh, I guess I not even with the boots can I go over the poison. I would think I would be able to, but no. As it turns out, no. I still must utilize the... Oh, well, I could go over this, couldn't I? Yeah, I can. Bam. Bam. Boom. Eh. Whoop. Bam. Okay, what's over here? What is this thing that is requiring my assistance? That bug just flew through the ground. Ooh. Okay.
That's a lot of explosives. Better be careful.
Should probably just shoot him, yeah? I would imagine just to... Whoa, what? Okay, I would imagine just shooting these would be the way to go. I don't need to use them as platforms, do I? What? Yeah, your horoscope. Anyway. Hey. Whoa. Oh. Oh. What? Why did those ones explode immediately? I don't understand. Would anyone care to explain why they exploded immediately? Was it because I used rocket boots and the fire from the rocket boots set them alight? Damn. Okay, well. Can I just, like... Yeah. I don't even need to use these. Okay. Yeah, so it would seem the jetpack just... Oh, the jetpack destroys boxes. The jet... Yeah, well, not jetpack, but jet boots destroy boxes on contact. And the explosives count as boxes. So when I make contact with them with my jet boots active, they just explode. So what I need to do is just run normally. It's fine. I just can't sprint here. I don't know why sometimes it does that. Anyway, I'm here. That was easy. I just needed to not use the jet boots. Got some stuff. Robot disguise boots. Probably? Bam. Okay. Give me my goods. I got no goods out of that. What else do I do? I talked to Mort about Trudy. Oh, is that here? Is that this thing? Bam? No, that's not. This one. But what's that? Hold on. Armor pod. Armor pod! What in the blazes? What in the hecking heck? How do I get back? What's the go back there button? Because the bridge is down. So how do I get back over there though? I don't have to go all the way back around, do I? Or maybe that one, maybe this way was actually the correct way to go. Whee! Okay.
Wow!
Is this...
Home, sweet like home.
I am sorry that it sustained so much damage during my abduction.
It's not so bad. Now I have a view.
Yeah. Alrighty, well. Oh, a bear. Give me. Cracker Bear. On TV. Oh! Lumbax and chill? Oh. The implications. Yeah, let's just destroy this cart for some bolts. As we would do. In our own house. So where do I, go? Where do I go? Let me check the map. Which way? For that way. Over that way. It must get out of that menu. It must be this way. It must be. But it is... Well. Good wee. Oh, dagnab. I could just use that. There we go. I thought I'd be able to use it in midair, but it turned out that was no. The correct answer to that was no. Oh, raritanium. Give it to me. Ooh, I recall seeing this in the past and just forgetting about it immediately, so this time I'm not going to forget about it immediately. I'm going to forget about it later, when it doesn't matter anymore. Armor pod?
What's the matter with Trudy?
Oh, hey there, Ribbit. Oh, she's just hungry for Zerb stones.
Okay, I'll go get some.
Normally she nabs them from those rock islands up there, but I guess she's too tired to fly today.
Oh, I just two poem took her out, huh?
Up late partying again? Don't worry, I'll grab them.
Oh, you're a peach. We'll be right here when you get back. Rivet will be back with those big juicy surfstones in.
Okay. I just hit him.
A surfstone! This is just what Trudy needs.
Whee. Bam. Okay. What are you? Oh, I see. I have forgotten the controls for these completely. Bam. Bam.
You did it, Rivet. That should be more than enough Zerb stones to get Trudy here chirping. Again, head on back to the Janatonium factory so we can thank you in person.
Okay. Bam. Get out of here. Here you go.
Look, Rivet brought you some Zerb stones.
Delicioso.
You know, If you ever wanted to grab some more, I'd consider trading those ranger boots behind me for them. I'll
okay.
mark your map with all the Zerp stones in the area. Just
oh boy.
Just in case you're interested.
Okay, I guess.
If you wish to look now, I bet this Speedle would prove quite useful.
Yes. Feeling better, too? I bet. That's a lot of Zerp stones, indeed. Well, I guess we'll see about getting them. Where are they all? Where are... Well, I tried to jump. I guess jumping doesn't work on those things. Where are the other ones? Yo, I gotta be honest, I kinda don't feel like doing this right now. But I guess I'll get those ones up there. How does one approach the upwards? The up zone. How do I get uppies? Would you give me uppies, please? Hey. No, not that way. Go, no, go up. Go. I swear. If you don't do as I tell you to, I will call the Lombax police. They will be very cross with you, Rivet. Very cross indeed. Okay, yeah, I guess I'm just not able to go up there at this very moment. No door to open to gather into the place. I will... Ugh. That's fine. Yeah, I'll do the search, and I'll just pause the episode, and I'll be right back. See, I'll see you in just a bit. One moment. Well, a boss fight started. Oh, no. Okay. Ouch, the dinosaur. And the dinosaur will do nothing. Because the dinosaur is extinct and cannot harm me, for it does not exist anymore. There we go. Ow! Hey! Bam! Ow! Stop it! Just generally. Ugh. Be slain by fungus. Alright, Raritanium is mine. Eh, I'm still collecting Zerp stones. I have the 30 required for the boots, but I wanted to get all of them. There was a little thing, an interaction between Mort and Rivet where Mort was like, oh, remember when we met? And Rivet was like, oh yeah, I wasn't making very good wages back then or something. It was a good little interaction. But, yeah. I might actually just... Well, we still got 2 minutes is the thing. I wanted to end the episode because I'm very tired and I want some sleepies. But, I did make a commitment to make episodes at least 30 minutes long. So I'll go into that cave first. And we'll see what's in that cave. Whee! What do you got for me? No! Okay, I guess. Remember. Okay, this just leads back to the place. Well, I guess I could turn in what I got. There's a lot that are like on top of things that I just don't know how to get to the on top of things place.
Hot dog! Look at all those Zerp stones! These yeah. ranger boots are all yours!
Okay, thanks. Amazing.
Now, Trudy here's got a big appetite. So, if you find the rest of the Zerp stones, I'll give you this Rhino Spy Bot, too.
Rhino spy bot.
Oh, what's that you say there, Trudy? You wanna help Rivet find them?
Oh.
Well, you heard her. Just hop on her back when you're ready to go after him.
Oh. Okay, I'll go ahead and do that.
Let's go.
Invert flight controls or change flight sticks and settings. I don't need to. This is good. Ooh, go so fast. Hold the brake. Okay, well I need to get that. How do I acquire? What's the acquire the thing button? Do I just... What? Hey, just acquire the thing. the thing there. Just get it.
Oh no.
Just get the thing, though. It is right there.
Please.
Okay, well, I'll go over here instead. And it will be fine. Okay, just acquire it. Just get it.
Oh, no.
Get the thing? You didn't... Okay, I got it. Controls. Mouse, keyboard. Sprint mode, hold, toggle. Hold. Where's... back. How do I... One moment, I'll be right back. Okay, interesting. So what I gotta do is I gotta collect 45, and that'll make Trudy strong enough to... Trudy Perches to hunt preserve stones. Okay, so I guess here's a... Trudy Perch? Hey. Oh, yoy. Maybe not. Are the blue things? No. So... Oh yeah, and I heard this guy talking about...
What are you idiots even doing up here?
Yeah. Well. Bam! Kaboom! Easy. Yeah, well, I shot you with a shotgun. What are you gonna do about that? You're going to be shot by a shotgun. That's what you're gonna do. Okay, so I need to find 45. Apparently. There we go. So, Zerpstone. Zerpstone. Where are the Zerpstones? Yeah, but okay. On my map, where I go? This go? That go? Where that is? Percheroni. Oh, I've already done that, didn't I? Let me make sure. No, I haven't. Interesting. So I need to find a perch. Where perch? Where can I find perches for my Trudy? This way? Yeah, right there. Okay, Trudy, perch right there. This is good for us. And pixelizer. Damn. That was easy. What are you? What are you, actually? I wanna know. Can you tell me? Okay, back over this way. And I can... Whoop. Get out of my way, bud. And do this optional thing. Whoops. Q. Open it up. Bam.
Somebody must be missing a lot of crates.
So it would seem. Well...
I bet I could carve out a path.
Yeah. This calls for some precision. Okay. There we go. Yeah, but sure. Ugh. You got a butt for your butt, huh?
Anyone out there?
Hey. Nice. Okay. And now I don't have to deal with those down there. Bam. Okay. This is a little delicate. So what I gotta do here, I imagine. No. Okay. It's fine. I got it. Pito. I actually really do. Let's see. Robot disguise. Chest. Ooh. Nice. I like this. This is a good look for it. This is very nice. I like it. Okay. Now blow up all these crates so I can get the bolts from them or something. B. Bam. And all the ones that fall break open and give me the things that I desire out of them. Oh, whoops. Thing fell onto me. And then exploded, as it turns out. Give me these bolts. I know it's not much, but it's something. Is this worth it? I mean, I'm using ammo to get these bolts. Probably not. Anyway, here we go. Back into the real world. Get it. Whoa. Oh, I thought I was going to be able to jump to that platform over my left, but I guess not. There's a little boss man there. There's another treaty perch as well, so I guess I'll go back. Beam. I will slay you. I jumped. I did jump. Okay, Trudy? Yeah, hey.
Hey, girl. Ready to find more Zerp stones?
Wait a minute. What's that? What's that over there in front of me? Oh, I've already done that one. Okay. In which case, let's go find more Zerp stones. And I know this episode's already over time, but I did want to, like, find the things. That way it's not just another treasure hunt. Okay, so there's a thing over here. There we go. And then I can partake in this battle with my fungal friends. Okay. Looks like
I thought I told you we used to get off my planet.
You can't hurt me. I'm too quick. I need more fungal friends. There we go. We are just annihilating this thing. Kaboom. Easy. Give me my ammo. What I desire, this ammo. And I guess Zerp Stones too. Okay, is this gonna be enough? Yes, it is enough. Okay, so I have 46. So now I can get Trudy to shoot fire, yeah?
Hey, Ruby! I forgot to tell you earlier. Trudy's strong enough to breathe fire now.
Oh.
All those Zerp Stones made her belly as hot as Mort's party mix. Feel free to let her loose.
Sweet! Neat. Now we can finally get the rest of the Zerp Stones.
Yes! Okay, let me check on my map here. Where are they all? Ooh, Samaritanium. Can I just shoot that and get it? That would be amazing. No, I gotta land and get it. Fair enough. Hold on. B. You land. And then I'll go get that Raritanium. Whoops. Okay. Wee. Wee. Now back on
Tree. Find those Zerp stones.
Yes. Let us do this. So we can get the rhino thing. Okay, next one. Weird that I have to aim over there, but that's fine. So yeah, the thing was like a tutorial. Back in, way in the beginning when it was just swapping between zones very rapidly, it's just like, this is what you're going to have to do eventually. Get used to it. Okay, I think I got that one. So now I just need... let's go this one first. There we go. And we'll loop around here. I imagine the next one's over here somewhere? Probably? No. What are you? Teleporter. There's a Speedle and that right there. Go away. Let's go get this one. Yeah, I almost had enough. I think they hit it. Okay, And there's raritanium there. So I need to find a place to land. Get out of here. Okay, land here. And I can go get that raritanium right quickly. And upgrade some stuff. Where was it? Let me check my map. It was over there. Okay. This way. This would explain why I never found it. It's kind of tucked away behind this little zone here. Bam. Okay. Back to Mrs. Zircon so I can get some upgrades.
Take your time, sweetie.
I kind of want to save for the warmonger. Honestly. What was I going to upgrade again? I do not remember. The Shatter Bomb, that's right. I was gonna get these two.
You gonna love that upgrade!
Oh, yes, I bet. Much faster, yes. Get these, and also get these. At a higher rate, I don't really need fire rate on the Shatter Bombs. I shoot them to
open cells here.
Do the thing. One, two. That's not gonna be enough. Not nearly. Increase blast width. Max ammo. I think that's it for now. I'll save the rest. Okay. Where was Quick Trudy? There. Yes. Okay. Now, what do I get? I guess this one. Come, just hit the that one. Okay. Oh. I will destroy you. Run, Thor. You stand no chance against Trudy. Or fire-breathing shenanigans. Give me your raritanium. There we go. Okay. I'm only missing a couple now. There's more raritanium over here. Can I get that? Can I acquire that real quick? Is there a spot to land in the vicinity? Kind of. Eh, there we go. Go grab that raritanium.
Wow!
If it's a heckin' cutie. Eh. Okay. Back to Trudy. Trudy is also a cutie, because her name rhymes with it. Alrighty. So I need to get this one. Well, not quite, but I think I know where it is. Yep. And then there's that one. And that's at D8. And then I just need these two. Yes. Where's the last one? Okay. Right there. Oh, I see. I could have grabbed it when I was back here. Grabbing the golden bolt.
Holy moly, Ribbit! That's all the Zerb stones.
Yes.
I better get that spy bot ready for you.
Yep, I'm here.
Gelatonium factory.
Is it ready?
Here I come.
Well, I'm already there.
Oh, my Mart! Look at all that Zerb.
Yes.
You earned this spy bot and then some.
Yes, I did. Now get in me. Thank you. All right.
5 days, 6 hops.
This is 3 of 10.
Next week. Have you noticed anything different about Trudy yet?
Besides her being even more radiant than usual?
She's expecting!
Oh.
What? She is? Oh my!
She can have little Trudy babies.
Oh, I am gonna throw her the biggest baby shower this planet has ever seen.
Ooh. Okay. So what else do I have to do here is my question. I have one more golden bolt I have yet to find. I imagine it would be over in one of these islands somewhere. Let me go find that real quick, and then I'll end the episode. Oh, there it is. Bam.
Found one.
There we go. Alrighty, I'll go ahead and land now. Doing pretty good. I think I found all the collectibles on this planet, so I'm gonna go ahead and leave. But first, I'm gonna end this episode. Thank you very much for watching. See you in the next one where we will do something else. Hope you look forward to it as much as I do. See you then. Bye-bye.